Meanwhile, Russia and Belarus held joint exercises called Zapad 2021 and has booked EU neighbors. Around 200,000 soldiers are taking part in the week-long exercises in Russia, Belarus, and the Baltic Sea. The live fire drills will run until Thursday on Russia's and Belarus' western flanks, including areas near NATO and the European Union's borders. Matthew Bolligieu, a research fellow at Britain's Chatham House think tank, said the first 3 days of the hot face exercises, launched Friday, focused on defending against a Western attack, with the remaining 4 days devoted to a counteroffensive. According to the New York Post, the exercises are held every 4 years, but this year's drill has been seen as a sign of Russia's support for Belarus and its leader, Alexander Lukashenko, whom the West has ostracized for cracking down on dissent. Forces from Armenia, India, Kazakhstan, Kyrgyzstan, and Mongolia also were due to take part.